Okay, so today I'm going to show you a kettlebell shoulder drop set, kind of the way I do it, and we'll see how it goes. I'm going to start with shrugs and then add a clean, shoulder press it down. So I'm pretty gassed right now. That was the sixth round of that. I do as many reps as I can until I can't do any more.